roll call, please. Mr. Judas? Mr. Levinstein?
Here.
Mr. Lewis?
Here.
Mrs. Hanigan?
Here.
Mr. Prokhorov?
Here.
Mr. Bensley?
Present.
Mr. Woodall?
Yes.
Mrs. Ketchum?
Yes.
Here.
Our first item on the agenda is from the Assistant Superintendent of Finance, who's no longer here. So would you like to read that?
Thank you. Thank you for the motion. A is resolution to approve the tax warrant from 2011 to 2012.
Can I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Questions or comments? Roll call, please.
Mr. Judas?
Yes.
Mr. Levinstein?
Yes.
Mr. Lewis?
Yes.
Mrs. Hanigan?
Yes.
Mr. Prokhorov?
Yes.
Mr. Bensley?
Yes.
Mr. Woodall?
Yes.
Mrs. Ketchum?
Yes.
I'm going to send this around for everyone to sign, please. It has to be a blue pen. I'll send the pen with it.
That's unusual.
Our next item on the agenda is from the Assistant Superintendent for Human Resources.
Thank you, Madam President. Resolution A is a resolution to approve the appointment of Margaret Chesser to the position of Assistant Principal at Meadow Hill School, effective August the 24th, 2011, to serve a three-year probationary term at an annual salary of $111,939, replacing Tim Bolton.
Can I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Questions or comments? Roll call, please.
Mr. Judas?
Yes.
Mr. Levinstein?
Yes.
Mr. Lewis?
Yes.
Mrs. Hanigan?
Yes.
Mr. Prokhorov?
Yes.
Mr. Bensley?
Yes.
Mr. Woodall?
Yes.
Mrs. Ketchum?
Yes.
Resolution B is a resolution to abolish foreign language teacher position and to create a technology education teacher position.
Can I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Questions or comments? Roll call, please.
Mr. Judas?
Yes.
Mr. Levinstein?
Yes.
Mr. Lewis?
Yes.
Mrs. Hanigan?
Yes.
Mr. Prokhorov?
Yes.
Mr. Bensley?
Yes.
Mr. Woodall?
Yes.
Mrs. Ketchum?
Yes.
Resolution C is a resolution to appoint Mark Connolly to the position of Director of Transportation and Provisional Appointment at an annual salary of $97,000, effective September the 1st, 2011, replacing John Clark.
Can I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Questions or comments? Roll call, please.
Mr. Judas?
Yes.
Mr. Levinstein?
Yes.
Mr. Lewis?
Yes.
Mrs. Hanigan?
Yes.
Mr. Prokhorov?
Yes.
Mr. Bensley?
Yes.
Mr. Woodall?
Yes.
Mrs. Ketchum?
Yes.
Madam President, we need permission to add a resolution, item D, to this evening's agenda.
Can I have a motion to add item D to the agenda, please?
Second.
Roll call, please.
Mr. Judas?
Yes.
Mr. Levinstein?
Yes.
Mr. Lewis?
Yes.
Mrs. Hanigan?
Yes.
Mr. Prokhorov?
Yes.
Mr. Bensley?
Yes.
Mr. Woodall?
Yes.
Mrs. Ketchum?
Yes. Item D, be it resolved that employee number 082311 shall be suspended with pay during the pendency of any Section 3020A education law proceedings.
Can I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Questions or comments? Roll call, please.
Mr. Judas?
Yes.
Mr. Levinstein?
Yes.
Mr. Lewis?
No.
Mrs. McAfee?
Yes.
Mr. Prokhorov?
Yes.
Mr. Bensley?
No.
Mr. Woodall?
No.
Mrs. Ketchum?
Yes.
Can I have a motion to adjourn the special meeting of the board?
So moved.
Second.
Questions or comments?
Aye.
All those opposed?
Oh, boy.